Hi, I'm Martinez from Gamax Laboratory Solutions, and today I will show how to control a Lego Mindstorms robot with an Android device. I will start with the example and show you how to create this example later on. So, as you can see, you can control quite well the robot. You have some kind of lag, but in general it works quite nicely. To be able to create this example, you need a Lego Mindstorms robot. You need to install the hardware support package for this. You also need an Android device. You need to install MATLAB Mobile on the Android device, and you also need MATLAB and SimOE. The example is quite simple. Let's go to the nuts and bolts. So as I mentioned, the model is really simple. You have just two motor blocks, one for the right wheel and one for the left wheel, and you have two constant blocks. Okay, so the question is, but how do I control with two constant blocks the Lego robot with an Android device? And the answer is that I created a script which updates these constant blocks. Because I'm running this model in external mode, I could manually access these constant values and write any value here during runtime. However, I can also create a MATLAB function which does the same thing. So what I did, I installed MATLAB Mobile on my Android device. I read the position sensor from this device, and I created a script that updates these two constant blocks. How do I achieve that? I set the controller on. This is necessary to be able to connect to the device. I create an object to be able to read sensor data. I enable the orientation sensor, and I start logging for this sensor. I also create a timer object, which is called every 1/10 of the second, and calls this function. And I start this timer object, and I can stop it with this function. So what does my function? Just reads the orientation data, selects the roll and pitch here, and with the set parameter command, I can write any simulink block. So I write the Lego Android model, the LR constant block value, and I need to do some conversion here. And that's it. So it's that easy. So to be able to replicate this example, you need, as I mentioned, an Android device. You need to install MATLAB Mobile to the Android device. You need the Lego Mindstorm robot, and you need to install hardware support package for this and create this really simple model and these two scripts. This is it. Thank you for your attention. I hope that you enjoyed. Please leave some feedback and see you in the next video. Bye.